What's going on, guys? Top of the morning to you. Wherever you're watching this video from, today is Friday, so I didn't get any load yesterday, so I'm pretty much gonna be home for the weekend. So today is Friday, so I'm gonna get something done on my truck. I'm not gonna tell you guys as yet. You're gonna see it in the title, but you're gonna journey with me to find out what this is all about. I'm gonna try to get as much footage as possible. So I'm gonna head to Jersey City and get this thing done. I have never done it on my truck since I got it. I'm now pushing on to 600,000 miles. So I just thought this is something I should get done before it starts to snow. But guys, before we get into the video, make sure to like, subscribe, and share the video, guys. You know what I mean? And share your thoughts in the comment section. You understand? So let's get on the journey together.
Some fuel, $200, only gave me 35 gallons. $5.79 a gallon, man. That's really expensive. Alright, so let me get on the LIE real quick. Get to New Jersey. Fog is clearing up. It it's not so much dense as before. But winter is almost with us. Right. So let's go. Got it. So guys, I'm gonna get this engine tuned up. I've never done any work on the engine, so I'm going on to 600,000 miles. So now is the time to tune it up before the snow hits us. So I found this shop in Jersey City. The price is good. It's $450 to do the overhead calibration. Thank you. the Charles Knight Bridge, folks. And just below us is the ocean. bridges that Garmin is trying to have me avoid by taking those earlier exits. I don't know where she would have taken me, but it's safe to travel on the 95. If you're from out of town and you're from here in New York, it's safe to travel on the 95 to go to the George Washington Bridge. Your GPS probably tells you these bridges are low, but no, they're not. It's over the height of the truck. Got this container in front of me to keep my distance so you guys can see how much clearance he has. So Garmin wants me to get off the 95 because of these low bridges. But look at this green container in front of me. Look how much clearance he has. These bridges are definitely above the height if you're a tractor and trailer when you come here. Traffic right now leading up to the Cross Bronx Expressway. Hope it doesn't get stagnant. But I'm now approaching the state border from New York to New Jersey.